I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit, you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out of the colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
I'll let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke. Captain, the colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out! Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy, signing off.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde? You want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Not likely.
There'll be no skin off of my nose. Let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.
I should do it.
Ah!
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! Oh, we learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down. Besides, I mean, Ricky says the security now, right? So, just a few. Oh. Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're out of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around here, polish your badge, put people around, shit, just a few more.
swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
My friend is all of them. Jesus. Booz man. You there? It's clear. You can, have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke. You got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Yink! You there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. When Coy busted you out, the Colonel, you went crazy. Thought she was in on it.